Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you the best player for the Windows 10. This one, the kmplayer. The reason for picking this because this has thumb lines. You can add our destination folder to this. It will create thumb lines of our videos. It is very fun having these thumb lines, and we can play any file of our folder. Without going to our folders again and again. This is so fun. And it controls
the folder.
It has the ability
to
any kind of or any format of files. So I think this is the best one for Windows 10. It opens every file. That's it guys. Thank you for watching.